Gentlemen, the pinnacle chip is flawed.
Oh, no!
How exactly is this flaw manifested?
Well, first a computer user would have to be connected to the internet. Then they'd have to press an exact sequence of keys followed by delete. I've calculated the odds of this happening at 450 million to one.
450 million to one? What are we worried about?
I wouldn't have such happy slacks if I were you. Because if someone did manage to activate the flaw, a pox on him! The pinnacle chip would overload, causing a concentrated beam of energy to zap the user. It would fill his or her brain with all the information on the internet. It would give them superhuman strength, enabling them to do just about anything. But they'd be very silly, extremely perturbed. They'd be a freakazoid!
A freakazoid? What's that?
It's just what it sounds like, Mr. Fancy Man sitting in your chair.
Now these messages.
Eliminate them and the family.
This can't be happening. It's gotta be a nightmare. I'm freaking out!
What's that?
It's just what it sounds like, Mr. Fancy Man sitting in your chair.